Pediatric acute-onset neuropsychiatric syndrome, or PANS, is characterized by a very sudden onset of neuropsychiatric symptoms in children. The patients may suffer from tics, obsessions and compulsions, and severely restricted food intake. PANS is believed to result from a dysregulation of the immune system that is thought to be triggered by infections, metabolic disturbances, or other inflammatory reactions. If strep infections cause PANS, it is called pediatric autoimmune neuropsychiatric disorder associated with streptococcal infections, PANDAS. For certain immune-mediated indications other than PANS and for certain commercial products, intravenous immune globulin, IVIG, has been a therapy approved and utilized in adults and children. In PANS, IVIG is being investigated to determine whether it may reduce the severity of symptoms. Octapharma is conducting a phase 3 clinical trial to compare the effect of IVIG to placebo in patients with PANS. The study involves a set of 3 infusion cycles with either IVIG or placebo over 2 days every 3 weeks, followed by a second infusion set with the other respective option. Children 6 to 17 years of age with confirmed PANS diagnosis and meeting the study's eligibility criteria should consider joining the study. The patient's symptoms must be classified as moderate to severe. They must not be the result of any other psychiatric disorder, and the onset of the initial PANS episode must be within a defined time period before the start of the trial. For the full list of criteria and exclusions, please visit the clinical trial page. If a patient is accepted into the study, help with study-related travel expenses will be provided. Contact propanstrial.com or the U.S. number 888-885-4598 for more information.